This is the main workbench. A bit messy now because I'm working on a few things at the same time. And this workbench I created recently for the machines to be on, so this workbench is more free. And now I want to make a rack so I can hang my chainsaws there, because they're always on the ground and in the way. The rack I will make from these two pine boards. I have them left over from the bed that I built. I will glue them together and then make slots in it so the chainsaws can sit on it. And this all will be supported by these two that will be bolted to the wall. These are left over from the shelves I had in the workshop there, so I don't need to buy anything new for this. This is how it looks like now. I've cut several pieces of wood like this and there, according to the thickness of these gripping teeth, whatever you call them. Otherwise the chainsaw would hang a little bit sideways. I didn't attach them and I won't paint them because I might change them later on if the chainsaws get changed, sold, traded, whatever. I'm not afraid that they will leak oil. If they would, then I can simply clean it and fix the chainsaw.